Those breaking developments, let's get right to the images. A small plane crashing into a crowded Florida neighborhood, not far from the airport. Tonight, authorities say the pilot was practicing taking off and landing, but then crashing, homes catching fire. Several injured, some critically, and there are now questions about the registration of the plane. ABC's David Curley with the emergency calls.
In the middle of that inferno.
Okay, you got a totally engulfed house here. They went into the roof of this house.
Is the wreckage of a small plane.
As soon as I turned, it was a fireball, and then it was just a huge amount of black smoke.
We have three patients. All patients are alive.
Emergency responders rushing to find survivors. Two males and a female with serious to critical injuries. One may have been ejected from the aircraft. The other two found just outside the wreckage and were assisted by citizens who braved the flames to pull them to safety. The homeowner of the house that was hit was home but escaped uninjured.
When the plane hit his house, it actually bounced over one house and ended up in the yard of the next house. So obviously there are some very fortunate people.
The plane, according to the FAA, was practicing landings and takeoffs and went down just a half mile from the Pompano, Florida airport.
Did you know what happened?
Yeah, I saw it. That was a departure stall.
That suggests the twin-engine Beechcraft Duchess, just after taking off, either nosed up too much or lost an engine and then plunged toward the ground. While the three survivors were pulled from the wreckage, each suffered burns over 30 to 40% of their bodies. Both the FAA and the NTSB are investigating tonight. David?